Here we go. Here's Chompy. All right, we have to return the Bow Wow. He must return to his home. Even if he eats all of my enemies for me. I'm helping.
Nom, 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 helping.
Ho ho ho! I really appreciate what you did for my poor precious Bow Wow. You are such a nice boy. How can I ever repay you? I know, Smooch. You caught a reward from Madam Meow Meow. Lucky? My Bow Wow is so... Oh, back to that dialogue. Oh yes, this picture. Hey, that looks great. I'll call it Link Plays with Bow Wow. Can't even. Now get closer to Bow Wow. Link, get closer. Much closer. Okay. I'm ready. Smile. Whoops.
So man, why he suddenly so aggro? You were just friends.
It's because you keep hearing the plinking sound like he's accidentally hitting his sword.
Okay, I'd be annoyed by that too.
Alright, now we have the bracelet, so next off is wherever the prairie is. Well, wherever we can pull up rocks now, which is everywhere. actually, I'll show off this place, although I can't really do much with it at the moment. This cave over here. Cause it's spooky. What happens is you go into this mysterious dream world, and there's actually something important in here. Extremely important, but at this moment in time, we can't really get it. I mean, I suppose I could just jump over these jerks. Can I bomb them? But they hurt like hell, so I really don't want to get close.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, I don't think bombing them works. Yeah, we better not. I forget how I'm supposed to deal with them, though. Anyway, to the prairies! This is one of our first warp spots. I'll just fall into it just for variety. There we go. It spits me back in the same spot, but... Oh god, that's right. Flying Octoroks. It's like entirely the last thing I need.
No, you don't.
Bring, bring! Hi, it's Ulrilla. Have you met everyone on the island? There's a man named Richard who lives in Pothole Field, southeast of the village. Why not pay him a visit? That's all I can tell you for now. Bye, click! Can't actually jump this way because too many holes. This is also, I believe, our next dungeon. It says slime keyhole. But Richard is down here. Ah, yes. Frankies. And he looks awfully suspiciously familiar. This sprite might just be a little familiar. Salutations. You wouldn't know by the look of me. But I used to live in the castle. My servants went berserk, and I was forced to flee to my villa. So, you want the key to Ukuku Prairie, do you? I may be able to help you. Let's make a deal, shall we? I want you to retrieve the golden leaf I left behind in the castle when I fled. Sure. I am impressed. There are 5 leaves in all. Remember to buy a shovel on your way back. I got it. I got it. Also, let's see if waiting in this hut will actually play the music. In the meantime, I will eat this apple pie. I guess it was supposed to be like 2 minutes?
2 or 2.5, I think.
So, funny story, while we're waiting. I have never actually completely beaten the Oracle games. Oh! Do 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 do. The last note seemed off, but okay. Yep, there it was. But yeah. I've beaten both, technically, but I have not beaten Ganon, who shows up at the very end when you've played through both using a code. Because, dear god, it's really tough. I've made it to Ganon of all of once, maybe? because the previous fight with Twin Rova is just so... It is hard. Maybe I just suck, I don't know, but it's tough.
That's never the answer.
No. Okay, I can't go to the signpost maze yet, I guess. Let me explore up here a bit. I can get rid of this rock. What's this cave? I'm gonna fall into this hole. Maybe I was supposed to push it the other way? This way. There we go. And then into this hole. Ow. Woo, 50 rupees. I still have a long way to go before I get the bow. The bow is 980 rupees.
Jesus.
Almost our max.
Jesus.
I don't know why they decided to make it so freaking expensive.
Those jerks.
So there's this lone grave over here, and it's not going to be important until a little bit later in our quest chain, actually, I believe. Or was it just later in the game in general, maybe? Oh, there's that secret seashell. I swear, I should be close to the seashell house by now. So basically, the jerk move is, there's a seashell house. It counts how many seashells you've collected so far. Every increment of 5, if you check the seashell house, it will then give you another seashell. But if you've already passed an increment of 5 number, it will not give you that seashell.
God, yeah, I remember you telling me about that, and that is such balls.
They should just give it to you automatically if you've already gotten a certain amount, honestly.
Yep.
Oh, do I need the hookshot for this? Oh! Well, I'm in the graveyard.
Rip.
Okay, I think there's a way up this way too. I'll just check really quick. Yes, there is. Actually, this is the way to the windfish. Whoo! The windfish sleeps long and dreamily in the egg above. When you play the 8 siren instruments in front of the egg, he will awaken. This, my friend, is the only way for you to leave the island. Whoo! Mount Tamaranch.
Like, you know, are we just gonna believe everything this owl says?
I know, right?
You really can't build a boat and just sail off on your merry way. Gotta fucking do the thing. Okay, buddy.
Yeah, cause, well...
I think you just want us to wake a fish on. I know the actual reason, but I'm being a little bitch. That's what I do.
No, I mean, at this point in time, it's really like, yeah, why can't I just build a fucking raft? But yeah, this is the egg and where the windfish sleeps. It is a very spotty egg. It is also ginormous. Oh yeah, there's a way up here too. I might be going the wrong way, but don't I always? Wah! What the heck? Oh, I can always use more rupees.
That's true.
I can't go any further than this though, because crystals, I can't destroy them yet.
Here.
Wow, I exploded that thing. All right, this way is like the river area. I can at least grab the warp point here. And tektites. There's also a key up here. It says Angler Keyhole. Can't swim over there. We can't swim, so yep.
Thank you.
god, I hate these weird flying... They look like Paragoombas, but they throw bombs at you constantly.
Why this?
Why this? Okay, anyway, I don't think we can do much else around here, so... Gah! Centipedes! Like, whole centipedes. Oh, I can't do anything here either, because crystals. Beehive. It was bees. It was bees. Oh yeah, there's a fairy here. When I'm injured. Oh yeah, I forgot there's this weird statue here. Looks kinda like a pig's face.
Yes.
No. We'll have to head to the castle and get the golden leaves. Canalette's castle. 10 minutes. Not actually 10 minutes. Bring, bring! Old man Ururida here. Do you like bananas? Try talking to people in the village again. Bye! Click! Was there someone in the village who wanted bananas? Or is he just saying, hey dummy, you need to do a quest chain thing? Oh god, spiders! Why are there spiders coming out of this hole? Why is this a spider hole?
Nothing should have spiders in it ever. Spiders should not be.
see, the castle's here. Actually, if you walk up to it, you can get a picture. Hi, Link! You know I love to take pictures. Wouldn't this old castle make a great photo? Nothing yet? I got tired of waiting. I want those golden leaves delivered soon. I just got here. Courage like this deserves a photo, don't you think? Go ahead and take a picture of me. Any angle you like. I'm not afraid. I just decided to wait at home. Sure. Sure not, Ralph. Ralph is better than you.
Yeah. Being a little bitch.
So this is the Seashell Mansion. I am the spirit of the mansion. I have been waiting for someone to overcome the darkness. Find all the secret shells and go through the gate to receive the ultimate sword. No response. You must not have enough shells. I need two more to hit the 5 shell mark. There's actually one over here, if I remember. There it is. Oh, monkey! Hey, monkey, do you like bananas? Banana! Banana! Ooh, ooh! Give to Kiki? Yes. Ooh, ooh, Kiki! Monkeys, come! Repay him, Kiki! And the monkeys just build a bridge for you. Monkey business done! Bye bye! Oh, Kiki!
Wow! Sorry, what?
I didn't think that would hit you that hard.
I don't know why. Even fucking monkeys, I don't know. It's about monkeys.
And they left you a stick. You found a stick a monkey left behind. You take it. Because why the fuck not? Anyway, yeah, that's the actual way into the castle because you can't go in any other way. Bring, bring. Yeah, it's Ururira. You haven't found the 5 golden leaves? Try bombing suspicious places. Hope that helps. Bye, click. Anyway, secret entrance! Oh. We have infiltrated the castle. Oh, stop being a jerk. There we go. Ow. Gotcha. There's one golden leaf. You found a gold leaf. At least I can dig for hearts. I don't think there are any more in the outside courtyard. Or was there? Eh? Crow? Eh? This crow does not want to move. We've got another gold leaf. Hmm? It sounds like the castle gate opened. You can easily leave the castle now. I think you can't get that picture with not Ralph unless the gate is closed, so... It's easy to miss that one. Ow. Jerks. Yes, for some reason, there are just soldiers in the walls you have to bomb out.
Sure. Is that where you keep your soldiers?
In your walls? Wow.
Sorry.
No. Alright, so there's this weird thing that is only in this game. You can throw a pot at a closed door and it will open. Nom. Oh, right, I have to fight this guy. Okay. You have to be careful. Thank you. go. Huh, where was the last one? I don't quite remember. I'm very low on bombs, so if they need me to bomb anywhere else, it's not happening. Ah, bubbles. Huh, where was that last one? Is it this bird? Is this unmoving bird? I'm gonna bomb your face.
Hachi Crows, do you deserve this?
Yes, it did have the last one. At last, you've got the final golden leaf. Now go and see Richard about that key. Oh, I guess I can go in that maze. Well, I'll give these back to him first. Ah, JBN! I see you have recovered all of the leaves. Now move this box, and you will find your reward. My reward is cave.
Always.
Oh, there's that last secret seashell. Or, well, not last, but I've got 5 now, so... Before I do anything, I'm going to the seashell house. Before anybody breathes. Ow. I took a rock directly to the face. I went the roundabout way accidentally. And then it explodes a present at me. You found a secret seashell. Okay, now let's go get the actual prize. Which is in this bush maze. Oh man, it's one of those hermit crab things. Alright, so this is an interesting maze. It's literally pits the maze.
God.
Aye. All right. There's this suspicious-looking spot. In soil sleep secrets beneath your souls. And here is the slime key. You've got the slime key. Now you can open the gate in Ukuku Prairie. Our slow way back through. I am forever in your debt for getting my leaves back. Why don't you do something about your castle, hmm? No? Okay.
Never. If you open the gate, you kill all the monsters. You're gonna just keep being sitting here and being a tool? Okay.
There we go. Well, the gates are open. I'll probably beat this dungeon and then call it a night for streaming.
Pat.
I was lucky that I was able to stabilize the stream at all, I feel. Oops. This spot isn't suspicious in the least. Oop, there's a seashell. I guess. Level 3. Key Cavern. Oh god, the bomb monsters. How could I forget? These guys are so annoying. Oh, rude. Can't do anything this way. Oh no, these assholes. Okay. Well, that was a waste of a bomb. Maybe I can't do this room yet. Except I don't have any more keys, so, well. Nope, and I died. If it expects me to have gotten the bow by now or something, they are expecting way too much. Oh, I think I'm getting poked. I don't have any long distance thing, do I? Nope. I'm trying to set them on fire and I cannot. Not for a lack of trying. Oh my god, why do I keep doing that? That hole is literally the death of me.
Rats.
I just need more bombs. I might grab some more bombs, actually. That's like the only way I can think of possibly getting them. Which sucks, because enemies don't seem to be dropping bombs at all. Grab these bombs. Can I buy more? Can I have like 20? What's my limit? Yeah, I can hold 20 bombs. Okay, good. Now that I hopefully have enough bombs. I gotta go all the way around. Oh, I thought for a second I could carry that pot into the next room. Goodbye. Okay, good. There we go, another key. Thank you. I can grab this one. There we go. You found a stone beak. Let's find the owl statue that belongs to it.